In this video, I will briefly talk about the language of HTML, otherwise known as the Hypertext Markup Language. This is the core language used by thousands of people every day to create web pages. HTML literally stands for the Hypertext Markup Language. I will further elaborate on this in a future video, so stay tuned.